Nathan Wade's former law partner, Terrence Bradley, took the stand Monday. He was billed as a star witness by Trump's attorneys in this evidentiary hearing to prove Willis and Wade were romantically involved before Wade was hired. See, this is the big phony question. Because if they were lovers before, what? I have no idea. But the whole purpose of Terrence Bradley's blockbuster testimony was to prove they were lovers before Willis hired Wade. And just like the House Republican star witness, Alexander Smirnoff, he's the FBI informant who could prove Joe Biden accepted a $5 million bribe from Burisma. Just like that Republican star witness, it all turned out to be nothing.